'Tis of a wild colonial boy, Jack Doolan was his name. Of poor but honest parents, he was born in Castlemaine. He was his father's only hope, his mother's pride and joy. And dearly did his parents love their wild colonial boy. He was 16 years of age when he left his father's home, and through a strait, a sunny climb, a bushranger did roam. He robbed those wealthy squatters, their stock he did destroy, and a terror to Australia was the wild colonial boy. Oh, come all my hearties, we'll roam the mountains high. Together we will plunder, together we will die. We'll wander over valleys and gallop over plains, and scorn to live in slavery, bow down with iron chains. In 61 this daring youth commenced his wild career. With a heart that knew no danger, no foeman did he fear. He stuck up the beach with mail coach and robbed Judge McAvoy, who trembled and gave up his gold to the wild colonial boy. He bade the judge good morning and told him to beware, that he'd never rob a hearty chap that acted on the square, and never to rob a mother of her son and only joy, or else you may turn outlaw like the white colonial boy. One day as he was riding the mountainside along, listening to the little birds, their pleasant laughing song, three mounted troopers rode along, Kelly, Davis, and Fitzroy. They thought that they would capture him, the wild colonial boy. Surrender now, Jack Doolan. You'll see there's 3-1. Surrender now, Jack Doolan, you daring highwayman.
He drew a pistol from his belt and he fired the wicked toy.
I'll fight, but I won't surrender,
said the wild colonial boy. He fired at Trooper Kelly and brought him to the ground, and in return from Davis received a mortal wound. All shattered through the jaws he lay, still firing at Fitzroy. And that's the way they captured him, the wild colonial boy. Oh, come all my hearties, we'll roam the mountains high. Together we will plunder, together we will die. We'll wander over valleys and gallop over plains, and scorn to live in slavery, bow down with iron chains. And that's the way they captured him, the wild colonial boy.